let's start with answering why ISO 27001. What does it mean for Origin Fractal customers, employees? Let's just talk about why ISO 27001.
So for those who are not familiar with this term, ISO 27001, ISO 27001 is about information security. So like we used to have quality management, and there is an ISO standard for that. This is how do you manage information security in an organization. So the this is a standard. I mean, if you look at the history 5-10 years ago, this is meant for data centers where a lot of data is handled, customer data is handled. And this is meant for banking sector, insurance sector. But what happened is recently, this is becoming a basic requirement because every company, even a small startup who's having a product, may be dealing with a lot of data of their customers. We are collecting customers' personal information. Sometimes we are dealing with their business information. So this is becoming more and more like a necessity for a lot of organizations. So when it comes to Origin Fractal itself, though we are only 3 years old, a lot of activity that is going on the engineering front, and we are acquiring customers. What we realize is we need to build this information security as a culture in the organization. So that's the reason why we wanted to go with this in the first place. So ISO 27000 is a well-known standard across the globe. So getting ourselves certified against that standard will give us the confidence to our customers. But there are so many other certifications that we can always go for. For all that, we need to set up an information security management system in our organization. So if you ask me, that is what we have achieved. ISO 27001 certification is only at the end we have got it. But setting up that IMS, ISMS is the key activity that we have done in the past year.